बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम तुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल टुडे? आई एम कम विद ए मोस्ट इजीएस्ट डिफरेंस व्हिच विल बी कंफ्यूजेबल फॉर सम वन, दैट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन यूनिट एंड यूनिट्स। वी ऑलवेज और समटाइम्स कंफ्यूज इन यूनिट एंड यूनिट्स। वी कॉल यूनिट एट यूनिट्स एंड यूनिट्स एट यूनिट। First of all, we have to know what is a unit. At least one thing from both we have to know. Then we will confuse it a little. Okay? Unit is a value of one, like unit circle, unit identity matrix, unit identity one. You can say. But units are ones, single value. Any single value is called as units. Okay, students. One is equals to unit one. 0 to 9 and values between 0 to 9 are considered as unit one. Units and ones. Like 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 are considered as units or ones. Okay, hope you get it. If you get my video, then subscribe it. Subscribe my channel, Simplicity in Education. Thanks for watching.